Stick around. So go ahead and introduce fish right up front here is our grouper, our Queensland grouper. She is the second largest fish and will eventually become the largest.
Is this what it feels like when you're a predator and you're like, ooh, there's all these food swimming by. Ah, I'm hungry. I don't know where she's at. That's why I gave you that paper to find out where she's at.
I don't know how to read that song. What do you read?
Then she give me another paper?
No, then she give me nothing.
Oh, she next to the ocean. I know where ocean views at. Oh, wow.
I just start talking about the stuff that we're looking at.
There's Dory, I think. I think that's Dory's parents. Look at this one. This is the one that was in Jurassic Park. The Fallen Kingdom. Oh, I know. She's over there. She's over there talking. She's over there talking.
Oh, okay.
Look up. Look sharp. Do the shark. Oh, Emmett, look down here. Look. There's a sea turtle.
A shark. Oh, look. There's a sea turtle. I love it.
There's a shark.
Where we're at, where that stingray was laying on top?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Oh, a shark.
fish? Why?
I don't know. Take pictures with your camera.
Huh?
While I'm videoing.
No, but I'm trying to do that in a way. How does it do that? How does it make them change color?
It's like my aquarium.
But they change on their own? Or?
No, the lighting changes.
Oh, and it's the lights that change their color.
Watch where you're going, please.
So what color are they in the ocean?
I think clear. They're moon jellyfish.
NASA. Why you sent them into space?
Big shark. Oh my gosh, look at this thing.
Don't be scared.
I'm gonna eat you. Swell you whole.
Oh, there's Nemo! There's Nemo!
this is the one that was in.
Let me get a sea lion quarter.
The one that reached.
Which way is that?
I guess that way. Yeah, we can. Yeah.
Yeah, 51 cents.
We're waiting in line to get a penny.
Is that a penny or a quarter?
Penny and a quarter. And a souvenir penny.